Hi, Kaitlyn Offer here, and in this weekend's Hills Gazette, trees in Gooseberry Hill have been illegally hacked for better views of the city. Work on the pipeline golf links continues with the organisers trying to drum up government support, and Masnoa College holds its 18th fine art exhibition and sale. For all that and more, make sure you pick up a copy of this weekend's Hills Gazette.